you know, I'm out here and I'm working on or attempting to work on our gate opener. And it just reminds me how important it is for us to be wired correctly each and every day. And that starts by putting our time with God first. You know, time is the currency of life. And when we spend time with God first, it gets our mind right, it gets our heart right, it gets our mouth right, our attitude right. But if not, it's easy for us to be short-circuited. Maybe somebody cuts us off in traffic, or maybe somebody doesn't do what we would like them to do, and it short-circuits us. And sometimes, even throughout the day, we need to get back in the presence of God and get rewired, maybe through praise and worship. Maybe it's just looking up scripture on your phone. There's a reason why Jesus said, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and then everything else will be added unto us. There's a reason why he says, love God with all your heart, soul, mind, and strength, and then love people as you love yourself. I want to encourage you, get in the presence of God, get wired correctly, keep growing, keep going. God bless you guys.